In 2016, Michael Orchard broke into his neighbor's burning house and rescued their dog. However, it turned out that the dog didn't need saving because the house was not actually on fire. The fire was a part of a hallucination he was experiencing after taking and mistakenly mixing his cough medicine with LSD.